Welcome to Interview That Character. Today's book is, drumroll please, How Capone Does My Shirts by Jennifer Chivenko. This is a funny, moving, and Newbery Honor winning book. It's about Moose and his family and how they moved to Alcatraz Island in 1935 because of a job opportunity in a grade school for an artistic academy. The Alcatraz kids lead Moose to some big trouble with the warden. Our first interviewee is Natalie. Hello, Natalie. I'm going to ask you some questions, okay?
Okay.
What is your favorite thing to do?
I'll count like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 5.
Great. And what is your favorite toy?
I like my buttons, but I think my mom took them. I like my buttons.
Okay. And what is your favorite food of all time?
I like lemon cake.
All right. Thank you for coming, Natalie.
Thank you. Goodbye.
I'm going to interview Moose next. So Moose, you like to come here?
Hi.
Hello, Moose. And what is your favorite sport?
My favorite sport is baseball.
All right. And who is your best friend in school?
My best friend is Scout.
Okay. And do you miss playing ball?
Yeah, we used to play baseball a lot.
All right, okay. Well, thank you for coming.
Thank you.
The next person that I'm gonna interview from El Capone Does My Shirts is Teresa.
Is the camera on my face?
Hello, Teresa.
Hi.
And who are your brothers, or what are your brothers' names?
Rocky and Jimmy.
All right, and who is your best friend of all time?
Natalie.
And do you like to make little cards?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
And who's your favorite one?
Al Capone.
Okay, thank you. Thank you, Teresa.
Bye, Mom.
Okay, Piper is next. See, this bracelet is totally adorbs. Yeah, it's very cute. Piper, who is your father?
The warden.
All right, and did you start a business?
The laundry business.
Oh, okay.